4 ways to gain healthy weight for skinny people. Gaining weight as a skinny person is not easy. It is frustrating to eat a lot but still not gain weight. One thing that skinny people do not know is that they have a fast metabolism, which makes it hard for them to gain weight. A fast metabolism means that your body burns all the calories you eat. As a skinny person trying to gain weight, you have to eat a lot more than your metabolism can handle. Naturally, creating a caloric surplus in your body will make you gain weight. Probably you are skinny due to lack of knowledge of what it takes to gain weight. Below are top 4 tips that will help you gain weight. Eat more food. The leading trick to gain weight is to consume more calories than your body can burn. The mistake that most people do is to go by their feelings. Your metabolism could be much faster than you think. You need to know how much calories your body needs for you to gain weight. Keep track of everything you eat to know how much calories you consume every day. You might overestimate your calorie intake if you go with your feelings. In the first week, you will have difficulties eating all the required calories for you to gain weight. After maybe 2 weeks, your stomach will stretch and start getting hungry more often. Track your progress. Weigh yourself every week to check how you are progressing. Continue eating the same if you gain weight. If you do not gain weight, you will have to keep adding more calories to your daily intake every week until you gain weight. You should know that the food that makes you gain the first 10 kilograms will not make you gain the next 10 kilograms. A skinny person with less muscle mass burns fewer calories than one with a bigger muscle mass. Thus, a person with no muscles will require fewer calories to gain weight as opposed to a more masculine person. Eat more protein. Protein is necessary for muscle building and recovery. The following are the best protein sources for gaining weight: whole eggs, chicken breast, tuna, cheese, and steaks. For you to build your body muscles, you will require at least 1 gram of proteins per 1 pound of body weight per day. However, you should have in mind that some people will not gain weight or muscles without gaining fat as well. Training. Lifting weights is good for people trying to gain weight, since it triggers the body to build muscle mass. If you do not train, the excess calories that do not burn will be stored as fat around your waistline. Your goal is to be muscular and not chubby, therefore you will need to train. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe this channel for more videos.